Keriako Tobiko. Keriako Tobiko is an idiot, a loser, who couldn't even prosecute a fly when he was a DPP. Now he wants to flex his muscles on innocent children, on innocent expectant mothers who are living in the Mau, on vulnerable people who are staying in the Mau, and purporting to evict them. I tell him this today, we are not going anywhere, and he must listen right. Atutoki Mau, CCC wageni Kenya, na tutaka Mau. Try and evict us, and you will see the reaction. CCC ya kubembeleza tena, we are leaders, and the people who are living in Mau are human beings. Wale watoto ambao wanaenda shule katika sehemu ya Mau ni watoto kama watoto wa Tobiko. Na yeye atajaribu kutufurusha, sisi tunamwambia Mau atuondoki leo, atukuondoka jana, na atutawai toka sehemu ya Mau. Afikirie vingine. And you must realize that, and I tell people who are living in Mau that on Monday let their kids go to school like any other child. And the biggest enemy of the Big Four today is Keriako Tobiko. Hakuna mwingine. The Big Four clearly indicates the right to health, the right to education, and every other right that Tobiko is trembling on the people of Mau. We must call him out and tell him what he is. He's simply an idiot.